Hey, what's up, guys? This is BLT Productions coming at you with another Minecraft video. Today, we're going to be continuing on the library. It is actually almost finished. It's taken up a lot of stone. There's the inside so far. Obviously, we need to work on some lighting, which we'll do with some glowstone. We'll make probably, like, chandelier over there, over there, over there. Just with some torches and glowstone. Should work pretty well. But, yeah, up there, we're gonna be building on with some glass and everything. And, of course, as I start recording, we get the low rain. That's alright. Is glass. Let's see, what do I want? Want that, that. Okay. Okay. No. Might have. Okay, so we want two. What I want. I don't think it is. It's what I want. Let's go. Yeah, this should work. Wait, no. Sorry, it's taking some thought here. Okay. Five, that's what I can do. Should be good. Alright. Cool. 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's build these I need some more glass. Just want to get this done. Let's just do it right here. Okay. Got halfway done with the straight up part. Watch bird could be playing right now. But always bells. He's got some screws tomorrow. I'm just happy to finally get this going. I've missed my bet. I went to the Nether a little bit before this video for about, just for a little bit. I got a few stacks of some glow dust and everything. I think that's what it's called. What am I going to do? Gotten so big of a rush before this. Uh-oh. Yeah. That's not happening. Before we continue. There's a spider running in here. We're going to run over. I was trying to go to sleep. Sounds so weird. But yeah, it was actually really scary. So I was like, I don't like spiders. And he was just like, well, I don't care. I'm gonna bite you. Oh, well, that's just great. Casualties today. Took care of the bomber. Everybody can buy their books safely now. Well, Enderman. Trying to steal some of my books. Enderman's like a thief. Speaking of thief, that is going to be one of the big ones. I think it comes out the 25th this month. I'd be wary. Last. is proving to be tougher than I thought it was going to be. Well, hopefully this works out, guys. I think it will. I'm just kind of going, making it up as I go. Okay, yeah, we'll just have it meet up right there. First time for emails. Yeah, I should fix that during the videos. Just have the autosave go on for, or like, autosave time, like, make it an hour and save 30 minutes. Although, if I die at a crucial point, then it's nice to have that autosave and be like, oh, I have all my stuff, and it was only like 5 minutes ago. That has happened before, many a time. But I don't want to. Think. This goes out like that, so it needs to come out 3 in order to reach this one also. Someone hit my door. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This will work. Just gonna take a little bit more time than that. But hey, that is fine. It'll look cool. Well, I think I might end this video here just because I want to keep the videos reasonably short. Just so it makes it more convenient for you guys to be able to, to be able to see it and stuff like that. It'll be 30 minutes long, and I am very hungry. And so yeah, it also helps for me because my laptop isn't the fastest at making the videos, so it kind of takes a lot of time to have it actually be ready to upload and everything. So I want to keep the videos kind of on the shorter side, just to help with everything on that. So I can actually use my computer for school and everything, which is what I studied it for. I just don't like how hot it gets. But keeping the video shorter helps with that. So, but yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys know that the videos are gonna be probably around 10 to 15 minutes usually. This one's running a little bit on the longer side. But yeah, we want to show you just like how we're doing everything with this Minecraft world and everything, and kind of how things are going, and what we're building, because we're building a lot of stuff, and we have a lot of new ideas that we're going to be putting into play. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that. In the next upcoming videos, we're going to be coming out with some probably more Extinction gameplay soon also. So hopefully you guys will stay in tune for that. That'd be awesome. And so make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!